Alrighty, so I'm gonna try the Dead Bic lighter that I've been using.
I know it will get a spark. See if I can get the sucker in the flame. Not lighting. I've used this tinder a number of times. some life here. So, finally got the fire going. I'm so annoyed right now because it's like methods that I've practiced, that I've tried before have been successful. And then when I go back to those methods, they fail on me. That cedar bark was completely dry. I've had it at home for months. And then I had it in my Hidden Woodsman tinder bag. So it had no moisture. I mean, it's a moist day, but so should moisture in a day mean that tinder's not gonna dry or not gonna burn? You know, if that's all I brought with me, I'd be totally hosed out here because everything else is wet because it's been, you know, we've had the same month we've had burn bans, but as soon as the burn bans are over because the rains come, then everything is just moist again. I mean, even just these little twigs. I mean, you can see the moisture because they don't snap. Well, this one snapped. But a lot of the other fuel I've been finding has had moisture in it. Dagum. Even char cloth failed on me. Flint steel failed on me. Fire piston, you know, the fire piston didn't surprise me that it failed because it was something I had never used before. No, zero practice at all. So, you know, that didn't surprise me that I had trouble with it. But man, everything else, I'm gonna have to just practice a whole lot more. And I've already had to go back to birch bark again. And it's like, if I don't have birch bark, I just can't get fire going. Really? Need something to get some lunch on, because I'm getting hungry. So, let's do that.